Well, meddling in any sport is, of course, a memory that lasts a lifetime. Just ask a 96-year-old from Minnesota who still remembers winning silver more than 70 years ago. Jennifer Hoff introduces us.
The best way to beat the heat, maybe to hit the ice.
Right?
Fitting for Lou Ann Nystrom, since it's where her father-in-law's story first started.
Hockey was his thing.
Arnie Oss learned to skate on Lake of the Isles, later playing hockey at Dartmouth College, where he was recruited for the Olympics.
Back then, it was just him going with a few other guys that from the U.S., and off they went.
It was 1952.
Yep, he's right there.
The Winter Olympics in Norway, and of Arnie's team back then, half were from Minnesota.
And FaceTime.
And now?
Well, there he is. Hi, Arnie.
He's the only one left.
Oh, hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
96 years old and living in Arizona, Arnie's memories are still sharp as a skate blade.
It was a kind of an upset that we got the silver medal, but we tied Canada in the last game of the Olympics 3-3. And he got the silver medal.
Yes, I remember you telling me that.
Arnie was always the athlete, playing baseball and basketball too.
What makes you such a good athlete?
My dad.
His father, one of the University of Minnesota's first all-around champions, enshrined forever in the Hall of Fame. And so too now is Arnie in the city where it all started.
A lot of training, a lot of perseverance, a lot of work.
A cool story on a hot day with a guy who's hard to beat.
He is a very neat guy. He really is. Yep.
A neat guy indeed. So, of course, Lou Ann wants to brag about Arnie when she's out and about. She asked him to tell people about his claim to fame, but he goes on to say he's just a has-been. And Lou Ann says, no, you're not. You have a silver medal. So I just want to say tonight, Arnie, I think we can all agree you are not a has-been.
No, I don't care how many years go by. If you're an Olympic medalist, you're never a has-been.
Exactly.
Thanks, Jennifer.